The heart of the 28-year-old player of Shakhtar Donetsk, who was camping in Antalya, stopped during the training. During the training of the Ukrainian team, the 28-year-old right-back player of the team, Oleg Danchenko, collapsed to the ground after having a heart attack. Danchenko, who did not have a pulse for a while, was thought to have died, but as a result of the efforts of the doctors, his heart began to beat. The Ukrainian actress was immediately taken to intensive care.